Duke versus UNC is the most intense bitter rivalry in college basketball history. This rivalry is arguably one of the greatest rivalries in sports history because of the insane fan base and extraordinary quality on the court.
One shot. Get it. I'm no longer no Travis, I guess.
Out of
I'm a
all their games, none have topped the 1995 double overtime clash on February 2nd. Blue Devils hosted the North Carolina Tar Heels, led by explosive Jerry Stackhouse and Rasheed Wallace. North Carolina led the game 26-9, however, Duke erased their deficit and led as many as 12 until North Carolina got back in the game. Both teams tied at end of regulation. The game ended up going to second overtime, and North Carolina came to the victory 102-100 win.